Someone out there? Hello? I could have sworn I... Never mind. Francis, the radar's acting up again. You were supposed to tune up this piece of junk years ago. Sector B. Do you read me? I'm picking up your distress signal in the outer zone. It looks like you're somewhere around Sector E. Hey, Francis, come here! Yes, it's urgent. Leave that interferometer alone for a second. Something is out there. Hey, we got a live one! Hey, do you copy? Hello? Hello? Is this thing working?
They don't have a transmitter. We won't hear a thing back.
Huh. But if they're stranded, could they, they're from outside? They're a preacher? Hey, how did you get through the barrier wall? No one's gotten into the zone in ages and lived to tell about it.
And if we don't get them to safety, this one won't either.
That's a good point. Hey, you're in serious danger. The instability's closing in, and it's gonna scramble you quicker than beef in a blender. The closest shelter is a few miles east. Get there however you can, and be quick about it.
No, no, no. What we should be looking at is how fast this preacher seems to be moving.
Huh. You know, if I didn't know better, I'd say they're going about the speed of a... No way. No way. Do not tell me. They found a remnant and it's a car this time? Holy Christ! No one's had working wheels in here for ages. Boy, I'd kill to know how a combustion engine's still chugging away out there.
Okay, let's not get ahead of ourselves. First, the preacher needs to get to safety. Then we can look into whether that car is a remnant or not.
In my heart of hearts, I already know. Then back, baby.